David, I will hear a bit of James for David.